If you're looking for a good reference book on how your sewing machine works and how to keep it running smoothly and how to solve problems with it, you definitely want to watch today's video because I'm going to be talking about You and Your Sewing Machine by Bernie Taubisch. Taubisch, I'm not sure how you pronounce his name, hopefully one or the other. And this is a sewist guide to troubleshooting, maintenance, tips, and techniques. If you haven't subscribed to my Chatterbox Quilts YouTube channel, do so now and be sure to hit the bell so you'll be notified the next time I release a new video. Hi, I'm Kim Jamison Hurst of Chatterbox Quilts, and in today's book review, I'm looking at You and Your Sewing Machine. It's a field guide from C&T Publishing, and you might think that this is a book all about repairing your sewing machine, getting down and dirty with your sewing machine. You'd be wrong, okay? What it is a really interesting read about how your sewing machine operates and how to keep it running smoothly and how to try and resolve some of those issues that crop up every so often with our sewing machines. So, you're wondering who the author is. I actually don't recognize his name, so I had to read a little bit about him. So he's a sewing technician with over 40 years of experience, and now he and his wife hold different classes. So what he's found through those classes is that people have a very personal relationship with their sewing machines. Okay, much like any kind of relationship we have with real people, there are good times and not such great times. So what he's trying to do in this book is to help you gain a better understanding of your sewing machine, its needs, and what it is trying to communicate to you, which I think is very interesting. So if you've been sewing for any time at all or quilting, whatever you're doing with your sewing machine, and you've been working on the same machine, you know that sometimes it makes happy, I love what I'm doing noises, and other times it makes these, I'm having problems, you need to take a look at me noises. So if you want to find out what those noises mean and how to keep your machine with the happy, I love what I'm doing noises, this is the book you want to take a look at. Now the book itself is divided into three sections. First one is getting to know your sewing machine. And in that, he's explaining about different types of machines. And I'm going to show you that in just a moment, but I just want to explain the other sections that are there. The next one is maintaining your good relationship. And the final one is problems and how to fix them. So in that first section, getting to know your sewing machine, he does explain some about how the machine works. I shouldn't say some, he does go into quite a bit of detail, but again, this is not a technical, dry to read kind of manual. It's really interesting and it's going to help you understand your sewing machine. So for example, what I found interesting in the first section is he explains the difference between mechanical, electronic, and computerized sewing machines. Now, I have mechanical vintage sewing machines. I know what those are about. And I have what I think of as computerized sewing machines, but there's a difference between electronic and computerized sewing machines. So to me, that was really interesting. So some of this is just, you know, for you might be just reading just for knowledge sake. But I always think if you understand, you know, something about machines, like if you're not really techie in that, but you understand a bit about how the machine does something, how it forms a stitch, right? Why it's important to thread it the way you do, things like that. If you can understand that, then that helps you to avoid problems with your machine and make sure you're doing the right things with it. So that's sort of the approach that he's using, I guess I would say, which I find really, really helpful. So again, he's going through the machine at the first, all the different parts of it and everything. Okay, then he gets into more information in the next section, maintaining a good relationship. One of the parts is about feet. Okay, so using the right foot and when you shouldn't use certain feet. Also something that probably most of us do not know. Okay, so this is a really helpful section. And he actually explains in this one, what I thought was interesting was he explains the difference between a walking foot system and a built-in dual feed system. Again, I think we tend to think of it's kind of the same thing. It's not, okay? And some of this will help you too. If you're looking for a new sewing machine, understanding some of these different terms that people are using about them, what that really means, can really help you when you're determining what kind of machine you want and understanding what you're gonna get on that machine. Okay, then he gets into cleaning and lubricating. Okay, this is probably the most important section for most of us, okay? How many people don't properly clean their machines? A lot. You may be one of them, you may not be. But one of the biggest causes of problems with the sewing machine is that it's not being properly maintained, okay? It's not being lubricated if it requires that, or it's not being cleaned out properly. And when you're looking here, he has all these great detailed up close photos, and I love this one here where you're cleaning the bobbin case out, because look at the lint in that bobbin case. How is your machine going to perform well when it's got all that stuff in there it's trying to work around? This is probably not. Okay, then when you're getting into more information here, and these are all color-coded, you'll see down the side he has different colors for the different areas he's talking about. So when he gets into the problems and how to fix them, for example, you'll notice this little kind of green or aqua kind of strip down the side. He talks about tension. How many people have problems with tension with their sewing machines? Everybody at some point in time, right? So again, he comes from the approach, this is how tension works. This is why it's important to thread your machine the way your manual tells you. This is why it's important to thread your machine with the presser foot up in most cases. So again, this should be like required reading for people, because he goes into great detail about that. And again, if you can understand the concept behind it, probably goes a long way to help you avoid problems and make sure you and your machine have a good relationship. And I love all these photos, right? He's showing you like improperly wound bobbins. He's showing you problems where there's threads caught in the machine and stuff like that. So it helps you to take a look. If you're having a problem, you can look at some of these photos and go, oh, that's what I'm seeing in my machine. That's what's wrong with it. And then you'll know how to fix it too. All right. He gets into needles too. Like this is another one. And again, these really, really detailed up close photos. So you can actually see what he's talking about. So critical when you're trying to understand these concepts, right? What I really liked in the back here is he's got a troubleshooting guide. So while he explains, you know, if you're having this problem, this may be what's happening, everything in great detail, this is sort of like a quick reference guide, if you will. So if you're having, you know, skipping stitches, shredding and breaking thread, for example, there's possible causes, what to do, and he actually gives you the page number to go to where he explains that in more detail. Priceless, right? It's great. And I gotta say, when I looked at this book at first, I love how he says a sewist's guide rather than a sewer. It just sounds so much more elegant and refined, I think. So if you want to have a really great reference book with you, if you're any kind of a sewist, you're using a sewing machine, I think this should be required reading. You definitely want to add this to your library, and that is You and Your Sewing Machine by Bernie Taubisch, published by CNT Publishing. If you liked this video, and I hope you did, please feel free to share it with your quilting friends.